Thank you. Good afternoon and welcome to tonight's Section 3 Girls Volleyball Contest between TNS North Stars and your very own James Lewitt, Ran Ran. I'd like to take this opportunity to wish both high school teams the best of luck in tonight's contest. We support and encourage others to enjoy the game between our student athletes and to cheer for your team in a positive manner. Student athletes compete with honor and integrity and play for the love of the game. So let's all cheer for our team, have some fun, and support the spirit of Section 3 athletics. Tonight's contest will be streaming live on YouTube on Spartan News. So free YouTube subscription, free on YouTube on Spartan News, as well as on the NFHS network. High school athletics in a time of a pandemic. As you enter the gymnasium, there's hand sanitizers available. Restrooms are available out in the lobby. All of our spectators are asked to socially distance while in the bleachers. Masks on at all time. If you need a mask break, we ask that you go out in the lobby or outside the facility. These student athletes have been practicing hard these last couple of weeks. They will keep their masks on during competitions. We'll be sanitizing ball in between sets. Coaches have been modifying practice plans to keep our girls safe. School student athletes once a week. Officials are getting tested once a week so that we can provide a safe, healthy environment for our student athletes. So now for our national anthem. If everybody would please stand, remove your caps, and assist us in honoring America with the playing of our national anthem.
Number 11, Tamara McBride.
Number 12, Marissa Ryan. Number 13, Sheila Boyd. Number 14, Alyssa Parker. Number 30, Cassie Capoletti. Number 40, Emma Cerrone. Number 44, Jess Burgess. And head coach, Patty Ferris.
Thank you. Yes.
Thank you.
Thank you.